Hi guys, I'm Kartik and I'm from India. I started building my Shopify store around 2 weeks ago, and I was looking for some essential apps that could be used in order to increase conversions. So I heard about the Better Replace app and how it can record visitors' behavior and what they see on the website. So initially, I had installed a reviews app that I found that I thought that it was really good. But when I launched my Facebook ads and saw the visitor recordings, I found out that the reviews weren't loading. The app was a bit slow, so if someone was spending 10 seconds on the website, the reviews won't load. So Better Replace helped me in changing the reviews app and letting me know that the reviews app is not working. So I changed the reviews app and again saw the visitor recordings, and the new app was working fine. And just 10 hours ago, I got my first sale.